Hello.
Did you catch anything?
Oh, yes.
What
you just
you
got
catch?
The tongue?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't know what the English word is.
It's how you call it in English, tongue. It's a flat one, a very nice one.
Oh.
One of the best is eating.
I'm trying to teach her Dutch.
But it's nice. Huh?
I'm trying to teach her Dutch.
You're from Dutch or not?
No, Canada.
Canada.
I was Dutch at one point.
Yeah?
But a Dutch took my passport away when I immigrated to Canada.
Yeah? And before you were from Holland?
Yeah.
And what time?
Ik ben tegen die 73 jaar.
Maar je kan goed praten hoor ik.
Ja, moet je het een beetje bijhouden. Ik ben 6 jaar niet geweest.
En waar vandaan kwam u?
Wel, overal, want mijn vader was in de luchtmacht.
Ja?
Leeuwarden.
Ah ja.
Arnhem, even op zo'n.
Ah, vroeger had ik altijd schepen met Polen. Ik ging altijd naar Canada.
Oh ja.
Polen. En dan gingen ze dan naar van Nederland.
Mm-hmm.
En dan met schepen gingen ze altijd met passagiers naar Canada.
Oh, yeah. You got all that?
Ja.
Yeah.
Somebody was from Poland and then went to Canada.
Ja, er waren a lot of people from Poland, they come from there, and they come to Rotterdam, and then with the passenger also, it's from Poland, it was before a ship from Holland, they sold it to Poland, and from there, all the time, to Canada.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you have fish in your bucket?
Yeah, I have nothing, I just half an hour over here, but you got two, but it's a tong. Misschien u remember. Ik kan niet zo goed praten zelf ook meer. Omdat ik 8 jaar terug heb ik een hersenbloeding gekregen. Geopereerd.
Yeah.
En ik heb nooit gedacht dat ik zou kunnen lopen en praten. Ik heb opnieuw leren, 8 jaar nieuw leren praten.
Ja, ik had het nooit gedacht hoor. Ik had het niet gemerkt.
Ik heb opnieuw moeten leren praten en lopen alles. Acht jaar. Hè?
Mm-hmm. So you understood that?
No.
Okay.
So can I see them?
Yes, you might tell them. No problem.
Yeah, so he had to learn to talk all over again because he had a stroke.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes.
8 years ago. Right? What?
And I was deaf, really.
Yeah.
I was 8 years. And I went to the hospital in The Hague. And they sold me. And then I was 5 days in or out. And doctor told me you never my wife told me you never stop talking again and you walking again never. So I started late after 5 days. I couldn't not talking nothing, and I'm thinking, and I start again. My name Wilbert van der Pluijm. I had to tell him because I didn't know, and I. In the other world I was, but I am walking, fietsing.
And you remembered everything?
Exact, but only before I could speak a good speaking in English before, and German, and also from Espanol, Spanish,
mm-hmm.
and a little from Norway and from Greece, and I never writing, I could act exactly with my head, except all the time. I need it writing. I knew everything before. Now I don't have it anymore. Before I was very good in English again, but not the same like before anymore. So I was 8 years, but I am so happy that I can with my wife, my children, skilled children. So I'm happy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
and I do with other people because I understand people who cannot talk anymore, who can feel it not. I go two in a month. I always go with them talking and doing because I understand how they feel it because I go the same.
Well, bless you.
Yeah. Yes.
A miracle.
Yeah.
You worked hard for it.
Oh yes, really, really. So I'm so happy.
Yeah. Now you can fish.
Well, it's not only the, it was that, but the point was, I was for that 60, I was always working, that and that. And after that, I can a lot with my family, with my children, send children, and I can talk with them. I was working and sleeping, and now I can all the people and the friends for me.
I'm about at this point. I'm still working like crazy.
Yeah.
But next summer I plan to retire and spend some more time with my family. Yeah. And
well, it's the best thing what you can do. If you can stop it again, and only just the life from the life, every day, because there are so many people now who have this cancer.
Yeah.
Ah, because my job, my son, he is specialist in cancer.
Oncologist.
He go to America, to Japan, and he is now professor in cancer.
Wow.
He's 50, but he's now a friend of me. And he told me on that. So we enjoy the life now, every day.
Yeah.
And that is very important.
It is.
Life is good. Don't think only about money. Forget about it. It's benefit. But for yourself, you are heel belangrijk. Leven. Leven.
Ja, van leven. Van vol te leven.
Ja, het leven. Dat is heel belangrijk.
Geniet niet alleen voor jezelf. Maar ook
je familie, je kinderen, je kleinkinderen. Dat is heel belangrijk. En dan het geld, oké. Ik ben ook verloren met dit, maar het was niet belangrijk voor mij.
That's true.
Ja, ik heb een klein bootje nog hier in de buurt. En dan kan ik in Vlaardingen. Kijk uit. Ik ga in de zomer, hier een beetje vis.